My Coachella vlog. So we just got to Palm Springs this morning. We traveled for around, I think it was like, I reckon like 20 hours to get here. We got up at 3:30 in the morning, which was yesterday morning, and caught a flight to Melbourne, and then a flight from Melbourne to Los Angeles, which was maybe like 14 and a half hours. And then from LA to Palm Springs, we caught a, we had a private jet with Beginning, which was really lovely. It was my first experience in a private jet and it was awesome. And then we caught a bus, like a little shuttle bus that they've organized to our hotel, which was another 45 minutes. So it was a very long transit here, but so excited to be here. So yeah, we're here with Beginning Boutique and we're going to Coachella for 3 days. I'm here with Ben and we're super excited. I'll show you my view, which is so, I mean, you can't see past that tree, but you guys get the gist. I love Palm Springs. It's got such a nice vibe and I'm so excited to be here. So yeah, we just got in. I don't want to rest though, because it's like one o'clock in the afternoon and I don't want to sleep. I want to like hold it out and then go to bed tonight, so I don't like stuff up my sleeping patterns here. So yeah, wake up Ben and I are just gonna go out to get some lunch, and then there's a few shops that I want to go have a look at, and then we're meeting the team tonight at 5:30 for dinner, which is exciting as well. I will show you my outfit for tonight. I am just wearing my top from Beginning. I'm gonna show this because Ben's in the shower. My top is from Beginning Boutique and you can wear it kind of like off the shoulder as well, but I'm gonna wear it on the shoulder because it's a little bit big. And I'm wearing pants and they are by Storitz. I just got these ones and I love them. And then I'm finally bringing out my Dior boots, which, guys, I'm completely obsessed with these. And I, excuse me, have been so excited to wear these babies. But yeah, that is the look that I'm wearing. We've already completely trashed this room. I tried on so many looks before, trying to get it organized and trying to figure out exactly what I want to wear to Coachella. So I think I've already organized that, which is fabulous. And yeah, dinner and then home, bed, lots of sleeping.
What's that?
That's a cool car. First look of the day. It's pretty simple, but I will get Ben to show you. Okay, so this is my look. So the shirt is Beginning, belt is Beginning, and the shorts are also Beginning. It's our first look, and I've got my backpack. Very excited for our first day.
Phew.
Can I show you your look? Ben's wearing a t-shirt and shorts and some Vans. His everyday look. Good morning, guys. So it's 8 o'clock and it's Saturday today. So day two of Coachella. Ben and I are just going out to get some breakfast because we're a little bit hungry. We came home early last night from the festival just because we're both really jet lagged and I had an extremely bad headache, so we just decided to come home early so we could make the most of today and tomorrow. So yeah, but it was really fun. We just kind of went in with the crew and took some photos and ate some fries, and then yeah, came home. But today we're very excited because we'll be able to explore the festival a little bit more and actually go see some people that we want to see perform. But we're just going to go get some breakfast at a cafe called, I think it's like, is it Greens? The Farm. Because we're after some healthy food, because we're finding it hard to find healthy food here. So we've been eating pretty much Mexican food every day. Even though Mexican can be healthy. But yeah, we're after some, maybe a green juice or something. But I would just also show you, I'm sure you've all seen it 100 times before, but these mountains, it literally looks fake. Like a movie set or something. Hey guys, so it's day 2 of Coachella and this is what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing Beginning Boutique dress, Beginning Boutique belt and jacket, and sunglasses and earrings, and then Isabel Marant boots, which I love these ones. Going for a little bit more of a glam look today. We're just going to take some photos with the Beginning Boutique group, and then we're going to head off soon, which is exciting. I'm going to bring you guys along today.
You guys always got the neon green and yellow and all that kind of shit.
Yeah.
She's out there. They walked out about 5 minutes ago.
How do you know this song? Who is that? Is that? As if he's not here. So it's such a shame.
What is this, Ben?
It's a pizza bagel, pepperoni.
A pizza burger?
Bagel.
A pizza bagel? Eat it. On camera.
Probably not.
Are you feeling nervous because I'm filming you while you have your pizza bagel?
Pizza bagel on...
Let me have a try on my bagel. I meant to be gluten-free, but this is definitely not. Oh, to stop swearing. This is really good. I feel like I'm doing a mukbang. Oh, you got broccoli. That's good. I'll hold it. Do you want to go through this exit?
Yeah.
I probably don't need my glasses on inside. Ben and I are just going to get some lunch and then we're leaving.
Music festival.
Yeah. Scarlett.